bankrupt.
What a louse.
Beset, befuddled, and bereft. That's what I fear, Seymour left.
He's a disgrace to the dental profession.
Seymour!
Sir?
Seymour. How would you like to be my son? How would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked him much before, but count the cash, it's in the drawer. I've got no choice unless you want to say yes.
Before.
Seymour, I want to be your dad. I want to see you climbing up my family tree. I used to think you left the sketch, but now I see that you're a mess. You are proposing to be my son. Excuse the physical expression of my pride, of the sweet paternal Michigans I've held pent up inside.
Gee.
So?
Well.
Well,
I,
you, go ahead and say it, Seymour, tell me that you will.
Gee, I'd really like to, but
I'll hold my breath until.
Okay, you win, I'll be your son.
Hooray, I win, you'll be my son.
Draw up the papers that I've touched, I really am. And when you reach age 83, I'll let you come move in with me.
I swear,
I promise.
What a son! Mushkin son!
That's that. Officially, I'm your brat. Consider the matter closed and done. Now to the world, let's shtick. On senior and junior shtick. Through thin and through thick. Sloppy and slick. So come kiss me quick.
Please don't make me sick.
Mushnick and Son.